Leaders at all levels need to understand, and it was effectively communicated by General Abrams earlier today, that our number one priority is to protect the force.
Have you had contact with a confirmed positive COVID-19 individual?
Right now, in Building 577, I talked about yesterday, our quarantine facility, which we had an elevated potential for exposure. All right. Thanks, team. I appreciate all you do. We got to get back after it. I'll see you out there.